Let's go, Robin. We'll need to return this back to where it was stolen from and conduct some further tests.
You mean Wayne Tower, right? You think a little box thing like that could really be so important to everything that's going on?
I'm counting on it.
For that play debuting at the Monarch Theater, but the director chased me away, ranting about denim shorts.
No good food anywhere.
I knew it! We knew it, Jimmy! Our sleuthing paid off and those slime syndicate bozos are gone for good! After all they put us through, justice is finally served!
Yeah!
With the League back in action, it won't be long until Darkseid and his planet are sent back across the universe too. We know what he's after, so now it's just a matter of time.
But isn't he way more powerful than the crime syndicate?
Batman doesn't seem to be too fazed by the idea of fighting this guy, and he's not even got any superpowers.
Don't tell him I said that.
Look out!
There you are!
They're distracted. Let's get you to safety.
No! No! The anti-life equation! It's gone! You have it! After them! They have what we're looking for!
Get inside!
With Darkseid's goons on our tail, this isn't going to be easy.
Hey, who invited this little pipsqueak along?
Whoa, what was that?
Pretty convenient timing for an elevator to jam.
We need to get out of here now. Maybe our new friend has powers that'll help.
Thank you.
I can deal with this. I didn't go through all that extra training for nothing.
Hey, what gives?
You guys aren't ditching us, are you?
Nah, just dealing with some unexpected visitors.
Okay, let's try not to split up again. We can't risk losing our super-powered buddy here.
Actually, it looked like our friend held things together pretty well back there.
Oh, great. More trouble dead ahead. Think you can take him?
Of course I can. Let's go.
Yeah, we got this.
How bad does a situation have to be for me to start sounding like the responsible one?
Thank you.
What? It's like someone put this here to taunt me.
I think we can use this to get rid of those fires.
Huh?
Folks, move out! This area isn't safe!
Hurry and get to safety!
I wouldn't stick around here if I was you.
Good work, everyone. Extra credit to you.
Batman! They grabbed the rookie!
Batman, nice to have you back. I'm guessing if Darkseid gets his hands on the rookie, it's bad, right?
That's an understatement.
We better do something about it then. Try to keep up.
We can't let him get away.
I wasn't intending on
him. Such pitiful creatures. You'll never catch me. Here, I'll go easy on you.
Some people never learn.
You think this worthless effort will mean anything once Darkseid rules the universe? Now you'll see my truth. Amuse me if they weren't so utterly pathetic.
Perhaps this is another clue.
Here, I'll go. Let me put you out of your way. Let's see how you deal with my little pets. I don't like where this is going. Heads up, Catwoman. I do hope you're fond of animals.
Uh-oh. Maybe these beasts can perform some tricks for us, Batman.
I was just thinking the same thing. Let's lure them back towards their master.
Do not think that just because you have survived this long, you have any chance of winning. What happened? Why, you? Time to rid myself of you. Why should I have all the fun? Get them, my minions! Did you forget who you were up against? fight on behalf of the all-powerful Darkseid,
while you merely represent an insignificant human race. There is no contest.
What happened?
Why, you?
To be challenged by the likes of you is an insult.
I think I might be able to arrange a little backup of my own, using these extra parts. I can handle this. Always pays to be prepared.
Just have the anti-life equation. You are the anti-life equation.
Luthor!
Luthor!
Seems I had a train to catch.
Is that why Darkseid took my rookie?
Your rookie has the last piece of the anti-life equation.
If Darkseid gets the equation, it's lights out for the entire universe.
Not bad, Luthor. I couldn't have done better myself.
Well, while you were away, someone had to step in and take charge. Oh, I was on the brink of ridding this world of all criminals.
Yes. About that.
But who here can say if they had been in my place, they wouldn't have done the same? Not you. Them!
Yes, I suppose.
Yeah.
He's got a point.
If Darkseid is back on Apocalypse, I can use the boom tube generator at LexCorp to get us up there.
That would bypass most of their security. You think you can do that?
I'm Lex Luthor. Of course I can. We must act quickly and recover the rookie. Sending Apocalypse back won't do much good if Darkseid completes his anti-life equation.
True. I just hope we can reach them in time.